You okay, Chief? I have the stuff right here.
Oh, more? Come on.
Hey, some of these kids send it in late. It's not my fault. I'm just doing my job.
Well, okay. Yeah, you're doing a pretty good job, by the way.
Oh, why, thank you, boss.
You can cut that out.
Okay.
Ugh, I hate all of these. I mean, every single day of this month, I always get tons of letters just for kids wanting nothing but crud. Just once, I would like to feel as if I was appreciated in the life of the little children, not just some toy maker and stuff. I feel really stressed out right now.
I know what you mean, Santa. I mean, running all those little L's and having to chop them up and all that, just horrible and hard work.
Yes, I understand what you're saying. One day I think I'm gonna quit doing Christmas. See how the world likes it then.
But Santa, but I mean...
I said one day. I didn't say that day was today or tomorrow.
Oh, phew, because for a second there I thought you were gonna go this Christmas. I mean, because Christmas is in 3 days, you know.
Something really bad would have to happen for that.
Yes, I understand.
Yeah, so I'm,
Yeah, so, Santy, Santy!
What is it, Worker Elf?
I have horrible news!
Well, what is it?
It's about Mrs. Claus.
She what?
Well, she was at a party last night. She drank way too much eggnog and, well, she passed away.
What? No!
I am very sorry, Santa. I know how it feels to lose a loved one. Well, not really. But she died because of that horrible eggnog disease. Santa Claus, when you're saying something bad, did you mean like something like this?
Hurry, get me some milk and cookies, and also get her buried and get a ceremony.
Yes, sir.
Light on that day.
Mrs. Claus was a very good, kind person, creating the souls of others to be well as good as well. She made many milks and cookies throughout her own life, and she will be a person to remember for the rest of our lives. Unfortunately, we do not know if she was a believer, so we have no guarantee of anything. But she was a good woman in our heart, but that doesn't count for anything up there. Would anyone like to say anything else? I would. My wife was a very kind woman, even though, as said before, that doesn't get you anything up there. She will always be within us, and for that, I will miss her. Just skip to the next day.
The next day.
It's horrible.
Santa, Santa, it's okay. It's okay. We're here for you, buddy. Now, let's just forget all this, and let's get on to Christmas, because there's tons of little children out there who
want toys. It's all they ever want is toys, toys, toys. As I was saying before, unless something bad happens, I'm gonna cancel Christmas, so I cancel it.
but Santa, you can't.
And why not?
Well, first of all, the little children. Secondly, then I would have to work harder. And thirdly, you have a contract.
I have a contract?
Well, duh.
Don't backsass Santa!
I'm sorry, don't hurt me.
Fine, I won't hurt you. But what would happen, I don't know, say I didn't do or follow the rules of the contract?
Well, then, there would be no more milk or cookies in the world ever again.
No! Fine, I'll do Christmas, but that doesn't mean I'll have to be happy about it.
Yeah, I feel you, brother.
What?
Nothing.